Thank you and welcome this evening to Sonic Splash, the first ever in the history of our school, faculty, organ, and brass quintet concert. An evening of sonic soundscapes among the members of the brass quintet and the organ. You just heard the solemn entry of the Knights of the Order of St. John, composed in 1909. With that piece, you heard the full forces of the brass quintet in full organ. We now turn to our first of several combinations of organ and individual brass instruments, namely horn. Alex van Gils is a recent graduate of UNC Chapel Hill. During his time there, he became acquainted with Tom Keenan, who subsequently commissioned him to write the next piece, Chimera. Here are a few notes from the composer. Chimera, with a capital C, is a mythological creature. Chimera, in the general sense of the word, is any fantastic amalgamation as born in the mind in some sort of wild illusion. This piece is a sort of fantasy for horn and organ. I liken the piece to a mirage, a vision of something that is an illusion. The horn and organ sometimes play together, other times slightly out of phase with each other. David Jolley and I are pleased to offer the world premiere of this Chimera by Alex van Gils.
Thank you.